students feel they're cared for as well as educated. This entails a focus on basic skills, but crucially, such leaders should demonstrate a strength of purpose. Excellent leaders also project their leadership beyond the school into the neighborhood. Strong leadership, the willingness to hire skilled teachers. They are not only politically informed but socially. The politics that surround local and regional implementation. Teacher professional development can be designed to help all staff members.
It is important that every effort should be made to provide education.
Models and curriculum approaches to bilingual education.
Many never go to school while others drop out early. It is a means of identification among the members of the community. Pupils should begin their schooling at 5. The system in his mind works automatically. We recommend that the use of the mother tongue be extended. The school is usually an essential agent in developing the home language. The chapter now proceeds to consider those classroom contexts. Every curriculum area develops language competence. It is important to repeat the distinction between teaching a language. This chapter attempts to provide a menu for that dialogue. The curriculum should enable pupils to think creatively and critically. Schools and classrooms are highly complex organizations. The formula for success is never simple. There is sufficient international research and grounded wisdom. This chapter is about such an approach, and not about teaching a language. The Drama Society is now auditioning for parts in the student play. He was not the only one to call for legal reform in the century. All essays and seminar papers submitted must be emailed to your tutor. There will be a significant rise in tuition fees starting next year. The Arts magazine is looking for a new assistant editor. All students are encouraged to vote in the forthcoming elections. There will be no extensions given for this project. You must establish a day and a time with your tutor. You'll find the economics section on the second floor of the library. Please come to the next seminar properly prepared.
Students with queries about this term's timetables must speak to their tutor immediately. Opposition to the government's tax policies was widespread across business sectors.
The meeting will take place in the main auditorium. New timetables will be posted on the student notice board. The lecture on child psychology has been postponed until Friday. There is plenty of cheap accommodation off campus.
Anyone who has a problem with their accommodation should speak to the welfare officer. The fertile plains in the east of the region provide excellent land for farming.
Next time, we'll discuss the influence of the media on public policy. The lecture will deal with the influence of technology on music.
A child-friendly school ensures every child's safety. The school has a significant personal and social environment. They may also learn about the subordinate status of their language. The influence of leadership is well illustrated in studies. They secure financial and material resources.